The Mercer County Sheriff's Department is reporting that a 4-year-old child found a loaded pistol outside their home today. And deputies believe it was tossed out of a car window. In a Facebook post today, the sheriff's office said that the child found the gun along with some other items. They say that the gun is being kept at the sheriff's office should the owner wish to come forward and claim it.